take two groups of people who are similar in all relevant respects, and you remind one group that they're going to die, but not the other, then you compare their behavior. So you're observing how it biases behavior when people become aware of their mortality. And every time you get the same result, people who are made aware of their mortality.
digger now, say, we who accept herbs, not herbs important, but herbs more important to the people who accept it, because that is a reality. I mean, it's not saying that, saying that something that you crave, but you check it to essence and say, I mean, herbs are good for everything. Why these people want to do so much good to everyone who call themselves governments and this and that? Why am I saying most not use them? Check that out, can't find. We just see them just say, no, you must use it because you make it rebel against what?
nothing. You dig what I said? We who accept herbs. That herb is important, but herb is more important to the people who accept it yet, because that is the reality. I mean, it's not seven and a half. Seven and something that you crave, but you check its name sense and say, herb is a plan.
Because that is the reality. I mean, it's not seven and a half. creativity.